It was really bad because I've had a lot of like real life friends. Like real life does still exist for me, surprisingly. A lot of them reached out and said, "Hey, you want to do something on New Year's? You trying to hang out? Something small, something big?" And I had to tell them, I said, "I'm sorry. I have plans in VR chat." And it was, they thought I was being ironic, and I had to actually be like, "I'm being serious. This is not irony. This is serious. I have plans in VR chat."